Vegas at the No Excuses Summit with Raymond, and he's got some great information for you. Just want to ask him a quick question. Raymond, with a new person just getting started, SEO seems like rocket science. What is probably the most important thing for us to focus on first get started?
I would say keyword research, right? Go after something that's, it's like baby steps. Everybody wants, oh, I want rank number one for NOM. They're very ambitious, that's cool. But what happens is, it's actually challenging, especially when you rank for NOM. They spend about a month on it, they get discouraged. I'm not seeing the results, it sucks, and they give up. But what if you go after a long tail key term? Even if it's something ridiculous that nobody searches for. Best NOM in the entire world. And you get a number one ranking for that, what happens? You feel encouraged, like you learn more and do more. And now you basically tap in the next level. Now you're taking the next level. Okay, so maybe just best NOM companies. And then best NOM, and then NOM. From a technical side, I would say on-page optimization first. I believe off-page gets you more results. But I say on-page is because that's something that you can control. A lot of people, they go and do, they try and do off-page optimization right away. I won't get links, I won't get links. The only thing is, getting links not always in your control. Okay, and actually you end up spinning a lot of wheels. Focus your on-page thing first. Make sure you have understand the right keywords, the right tags, before you go, okay, now let's go and get links. Because getting links is not 100% return, that makes sense. You can go and try and get links, but not necessarily.
Just one more question with that. I've heard that if you don't have links, external links coming in, you can't get ranked. Is that true?
Depends on what key term. Again, if you're trying, if you're the only person trying to rank for best NLM in the entire world, and that's like your domain, that's your title tag, meta tag, that's your whatever, you'll get ranked. But you're right though. What gets you the rankings, there's more power in the link. But if you have a right, properly structured on-page optimized website, you'll need 10 times less links than you would otherwise need. Does that make sense?
Appreciate it. Thank you so much for this whole weekend.
It's been fantastic.